This is WGOD 97.9 FM, owned and operated by the North Caribbean Conference of Seventh-day Adventist Broadcasting Corporation.
Good morning, Brother Foster. How you doing?
Keeping all right.
Good.
Time.
Good, good.
Thank God for everything.
That's nice. My name is Patrice Williams-Gordon, and I am assisting Pastor Gordon, who is the manager at WGOD. So, tell me a little bit about your life. Anything you want to tell me about yourself?
Yeah, I'm Pastor Lenox McDowal.
Okay.
Well, I'm from St. Vincent. Yeah, but I live in the BVI for many years. It's really struggling, you know, but I leave up everything to the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
He gonna carry me through life, you know.
Mm-hmm.
In the time, just struggling, and I fall in a little in difficulty. So I go to the doctor, and then from there, afterward, it start to affect me. So I have to end up in the hospital and thing. I end up had to lose the foot.
Oh, boy. So you're an amputee now. How long ago did that happen?
That happened 2017.
Okay, 2017. And that must have changed your life a lot, eh?
Yeah, well, it got me thinking, you know, and, you know, worrying sometimes. But after a while, I'm a man, I used to pray and thank God for everything and just leave everything in His hand.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't have enough fear when they tell me I had to lose the foot and thing. It come like no fear was in me.
Wow.
Just tell them, go, you know, and because I didn't leave it in the hands of the Lord.
Okay, okay.
So, I was listening to the radio, but I was turning the radio off and on, switching the station to get a station.
Mm-hmm.
So when I switched the station now, I hear a voice, a preacher. On the station.
Mm-hmm.
So I say, let me listen this preaching. God, the preaching was so powerful and everything. So I just listened for the night.
Mm-hmm.
And then I said, boy, I got to continue listening this preaching. It's touching me.
Wow.
So I couldn't even take off the radio off the station again until it finished. For the whole month I heard preaching. So I say I gonna always keep on the radio on the station because I like to listen to the preaching. I listen him and listen all what he's saying and everything. So they coming down to the last point
so
of
which
it,
station was this?
WGOD.
WGOD, okay, and you were getting it well in the BVI.
Yes, in the BVI.
Okay, all right.
I still listening to it anyway. So I listened to him, and I just turned to God and said, Lord, if it's your will, let me do what you say.
Mm-hmm.
So I just go down on my knee and I pray and I ask God what to do and so on. And afterward, I get up, and the next morning I say, I have to find someone in the congregation to let them know that I want to be baptized.
Wow, so that was just you, the radio, and God all through that month.
Yeah.
And then you came to a decision all on your own.
Yes, all on my own.
Oh, yeah, wow.
It was really touching.
Mm-hmm.
It was really touching. I had to do it. I just go forward.
Mm-hmm.
and try to find one of the brethren that I know, and then they get down to Pastor Berg.
Okay, Pastor Trent Berg.
Yes, yeah, so mm-hmm. when they bring me to him, I tell him how I get convinced over the radio.
Mm-hmm.
So I make a decision of my own and decide to go in God's way, because I know He is the only way of life for me, and mm-hmm. I decide to follow. Yeah,
that is such a wonderful, wonderful, touching story. A wonderful,
yes,
touching story. I am so excited to know that because we broadcasted this session, you were led to make a commitment to God. So do you still listen to WGOD?
Yeah, the radio on WGOD right now. I just listen at night.
So have you told anybody else about WGOD?
Yeah, I tell others about WGOD. I tell them about the preaching and everything, and the preaching touched me, and you know, the spirit just moving me and everything. It's because of the radio, over the radio, you know.
Wow. Well, it's such a pleasure speaking with you, Brother Foster, and I hope that God will bless you and that you will continue to pray for us here at WGOD, and that other people will come to know God because of your testimony and because of the work of WGOD over there in Virgin Gorda.
WGOD Radio 97.9 FM.